I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Need a prom dress? Check out Prompalooza. This is a one-week event, February 24th through March 4th at 3102 North Main Street. Bring your old prom dress to sale and find your perfect prom dress. For information, call 864-760-1123.
Black History Month t-shirts are on sale now through February 3rd. There are three design choices. Use the UR code to order the $22, $20, or $25.
All lost and found items will be cleared out February 3rd. If you have lost something, please come check the front office before the 3rd.
Yo, yo, what up? Tail Hannah Book Jackets will meet Wednesday, February 1st, in room 114. Bring your book, a drink, and a friend.
The people whose names appear on this slide have repair Chromebooks ready for pickup in the media center. Don't forget to bring your loaner Chromebook with a charger. Did you earn an FA in one of your classes? You will need to make up 1 hour in attendance recovery for each absence you owe. Attendance recovery is free this semester. However, if you register and fail to show, there's a $20 fee to reschedule. Attendance recovery is offered after school in power hour on Mondays and Thursdays, Wednesdays after school, and during Saturday school. For information, see Ms. Rinker in room 317 or send her an email with her email right there.
Varsity basketball at home today, Friday, January 27th versus Malden. Varsity girls at 6 p.m., varsity boys at 7:30. Be there.
The JV girls and C team and JV boys basketball teams play at home next Monday, January 30th versus J.O. Mann. JV girls start at 5 p.m., C team boys start at 6:15, and the JV boys game starts at 7:30.
The JV girls and C team and JV boys basketball team plays at home next Thursday, February 2nd versus Hillcrest. JV girls starts at 5, C team boys starts at 6:15, and JV boys starts at 7:30.
The boys and girls varsity basketball teams play at home on Tuesday, February 7th versus Woodmont. Varsity girls start at 6 and varsity boys start at 7:30.
The boys and girls varsity basketball teams play at home on Friday, February 10th versus Boiling Springs. Varsity girls start at 6 p.m., varsity boys start at 7:30 p.m.
About time? Well, before you do anything rash, dig this. Everybody plays the fool sometimes. There's no exception to the rule. Listen, baby, it may be factual, may be cruel.
Okay, so who am I here with? Coach Keith Arrington, Tijuana High School.
Okay, so could you tell me what's your favorite favorite memorable moment from being a coach at Anna?
I guess when we beat Malden, they were ranked like number 2 in the state. When we went over there, James LeBourne senior year, and upset them, and we celebrated, and they dumped water on me in the locker room and everything. It was fun.
Who am I here with?
Eli Stone.
Who is your favorite teacher at Tijuana?
Miss Willits.
Shout out Miss Willits. Hey, sir. Who is your favorite teacher at Tijuana?
Coach Garrett.
Shout out Coach Garrett. Who am I here with?
Hi, Mr. Benson.
Okay, and what's your favorite part about teaching at Tijuana High School?
I just enjoy being around the students, and we're learning together and having a good time as we're doing it.
Yep, thank you. What's your name?
Amilcar.
Okay, and who's your favorite teacher at Tijuana?
Miss Willits.
Miss Willits, shout out to Miss Willits. Excuse me, sir. What's your name? What's your name?
Dan Tan.
Okay. Who's your favorite teacher at Tijuana?
Mr. Crenshaw.
Shout out to Mr. Crenshaw. What? Yeah. What's your name?
Emily.
And who is your favorite teacher at Tijuana?
Probably Mr. Hogg.
Shout out Mr. Hogg. What's your name?
Katie.
Who's your favorite teacher at Tijuana High School?
Miss Nolette.
Shout out Miss Nolette.